Missouri has set a record for new daily cases each day for the last 4 days. This graph that I made shows the cases announced each day by the health department since July the 9th. 7 of the 16 days you see here were records at the time they were reported. Now remember that the cases you see usually represent tests done the week prior. We didn't just wake up to 1,000 new people with COVID-19 today, but the state is just now logging their infection from several days ago. That 7-day average of new cases also went up during this time. You can see here, Missouri is now adding 1,152 new cases a day this week. Now, DHSS said it hoped to get through its backlog of test results by today. So we'll see what these numbers look like and if they'll keep up at this record-breaking pace next week.